Once upon a time, in a beautiful forest, there lived a lively and adorable little pig named Willy. Willy was the farmer of this forest, and he had a heart full of love for every creature that called the forest their home. He was always busy planting various vegetables and fruits, and taking care of every nook and cranny of the forest. Willy was a very clever little pig who always tried to make the forest more beautiful. He planted colorful flowers, grew lush trees, and nurtured various aquatic life, ensuring that every forest dweller lived a happy and content life. But his most cherished passion was cultivating vegetables and fruits. His farm boasted a wide array of vegetables, including carrots, tomatoes, cucumbers, and bell peppers, as well as a variety of delicious fruits, such as apples, pears, and strawberries. He nurtured each plant with love, ensuring that every vegetable and fruit grew big and sweet. Willy's farm had become an oasis in the forest, attracting many animals who came to visit. Birds sang from the trees, squirrels darted to and fro, and rabbits hopped around in the meadows. Every day, the farm was filled with joy and laughter, making Willy truly happy. One day, a unicorn unlike any Willy had ever seen before entered the forest. This unicorn was named Vida, and his horn glistened with radiant gemstones, emitting a captivating light. Vida informed Willy that he was searching for a magical flower that could only be found in this forest. This flower was said to grant eternal happiness. Willy was delighted to assist Vida in his quest, for he had always believed that happiness should not be a secret, but shared with everyone. Together, they ventured through the forest, passing through dense thickets, crossing babbling streams, and climbing over hills. Along this adventurous journey, they made new friends, such as a clever fox and a friendly deer. Finally, as the sun was about to set, they found the magical flower. It had multicolored petals and emitted a sweet fragrance. Vida plucked the flower, and suddenly, it cast a dazzling light that illuminated the entire forest. After the light faded, Willy and Vida discovered that their hearts were filled with happiness, a happiness that came from love and friendship. They realized that true happiness was not about possessing treasures, but about sharing moments of joy with friends. Vida decided to leave the magical flower in the forest so that every creature could experience this happiness. Willy returned to his farm and shared this beautiful adventure story with his animal friends. They all understood that friendship and sharing were the real treasures, and every corner of the forest held this treasure. From that day on, the forest became even more beautiful, and every creature became even happier. Willy became the most beloved farmer in the forest because he not only grew delicious vegetables and fruits, but also spread love and happiness. This fairy tale teaches us that the true treasure is not money or gemstones, but love, friendship, and sharing. It also reminds us that each one of us can be like Willy, making the world a better place in our unique way. So, as you lie in bed at night, think about how you can be a little hero like Willy, changing the world with love and friendship. Good night, little ones. May you dream of a happy world filled with love.